Dear you, I know I'm not much at keeping in touch. That's me in the Everglades. That's a picture of me in the Everglades. Standing beside me, that's my sister. I've heard that thanking someone can be spiritual, but I've become so quietly eloquent that I can hardly believe it's me. It's the obscene silence of a broken down system. Maybe if I was a barracuda, you know, a compulsive killer that destroys more than I eat. I know making love's not priority one in the future for you is now or else your history business. I understand that there's no sense in searching for perfection when you're making successful mistakes. And I know that a slave is not a slave if he's simply satisfied with less. Ah, but to know the routine is to know the man, and I'm not much at keeping in touch. You know, guidance, patience, nutrition, inspiration, employment, instruments, airplay, production, hospitality, company, conversation, representation, friendship, and the routine. You even know who you are. Thank you.